Hello dear friends, how are you? I hope you are safe. Now see here, in today's lecture from our coordination compounds, we will discuss, in previous lecture beta we discussed regarding coordination number 4 with their geometrical isomerism. Now in today's lecture we will see geometrical isomerism with coordination number 6. So write down beta here, say geometrical isomerism with coordination number 6. So we will start here with coordination number 6. So first we will take here type beta. So suppose if you take here type MA6, A is what? Your monodentate ligand. MA6 type. So suppose if you drawn like this, your metal here as like this, and here in all corners your monodentate ligand A6. So they will show here any geometrical isomerism? No, because all are same ligand. Now pay attention here, for showing geometrical isomerism we need two different ligands. We need two different ligands. So here in your MA6 type there is a not possibility of showing geometrical isomerism. I hope you understood this. Suppose if you are MA5B type. What beta? MA5B type. So here also, there is a no geometrical isomerism. This type of complex will show. Understood? In your MA5B type, there is a no geometrical isomerism. Means cis and trans. So now only I told, for your showing geometrical isomerism we need at least two different ligands, monodentate ligands. Suppose if you are considering a monodentate ligand, so here we require two different monodentate ligands. So now we will discuss here next type, MA4BC. So ready for, say here beta, MA4BC. So we will see beta here what will happen when we do for MA4BC. Pay attention, how we can draw. It is your metal, as like this, your octahedron A4A like this, B and C. So this what? B and C are on opposite side. So we call it as a what? Yes, trans. So somewhere we can draw our cis isomer also like that. Your metal as like this. Here what? Your B. Here what? Your C. And other all what? Yes, A. So they are in same side. So we call it as a what? Cis isomer. I hope you understood this, how we can predict, how we can observe here on opposite side. Yes, what? Trans, same side. Yes, what beta? Your cis isomer. So they are showing here your geometrical isomerism, GI, geometrical isomerism showing for type MA4BC. Understood? Now we will discuss some another examples also. So be ready. I hope you are writing this all, whatever I am saying here, whatever I am writing here. Whatever each and every word you are capturing, understood? And you are thinking on that, you are revising, you are solving questions from modules also. It is very much important. Now we will discuss beta here. Say एम ए थ्री बी थ्री टाइप, ठीक है। सो वी विल राइट हियर एम ए थ्री बी थ्री टाइप, सो सी हियर वेरी मच इजी टू ड्रॉ एज लाइक दिस योर मेटल, ठीक है। ए ए ए थ्री बी थ्री, ठीक है, एज लाइक दिस, यस, एम ए थ्री बी थ्री ओवर। नाउ सी हियर वी विल ड्रॉ नेक्स्ट ऑल्सो इन अनदर वे योर मेटल एज लाइक दिस, सी हियर बी बी एंड हियर ऑल्सो योर B and other all are what your A means, you got a type M A 3 B 3 type, ठीक है। Now here for such type of type M A 3 B 3 type, ठीक है, pay attention very carefully, here we are discussing one of the important type with name, okay. You saw if NCERT also, in that also they given whatever this type, that is we call it as a facial, okay. See here what we call it as a, say as like this, facial, we can write as a face, and meridional, we can call it as in short mer isomer, means face isomer and mer isomer, okay. So see here how we can show this, show such type of here, okay. See, in this your, so first we will predict what means, first we will discuss how we can show this facial isomer and meridian, that is mer isomer. So beta, pay attention here, how we can predict, okay. See, as like this we can predict here regarding facial and meridional isomers. See here, suppose I will draw here facial regarding this, see your metal as like this, okay. And suppose if you are taking same as you know what we are discussing, yes, MA3 B3 type, okay. So here your B, here also your B, and here also your B, and in this here also your A. So you understood it belongs to MA3B3 type, no any issues. So see here how we can predict here why it is meridional, or we can say mer isomer, and how it is face, that is facial isomer, okay. So see here, if we drawn like this, see, if we drawn like this your B, so see here, whatever B, B, these are what present on this face, okay, understood. And whatever your this A is present on what, this face, so therefore we call it as a what, facial isomers or fake face isomers, okay. I hope you understood. And beta, how we can show meridional isomers, so pay attention here also. Suppose, so here we can write these are what, yes, these are what beta, facial face isomers. Now say we will discuss regarding meridional isomers. I hope you are paying attention and you are observing carefully here, okay. So see your as like this. ठीक है, एम ए थ्री बी थ्री टाइप. सी योर वॉट विल हैपन, वॉट एवर दिस दिस वॉट विट आई येस दिस योर मर आइसोम, इट बिलोंग्स टू मर आइसोमर्स. ठीक है, सो आर यू एबल टू गेट इट, वॉट विल बी योर फेसियल आइसोमर्स एंड वॉट विल बी योर मर आइसोमर्स और मेरी डायगोनल आइसोमर्स. ठीक है, यू नीड टू ड्रॉ दिस. ओके, यू हैव टू ड्रॉ दिस ऑल केयरफुली. ठीक है, सी हियर, नाउ वी विल डिस्कस नेक्स्ट. सी नाउ यू गॉट योर एम ए थ्री बी थ्री बिलोंग्स टू your spatial and meridional isomers. ठीक है, see here. Now we will discuss beta one more important type, that is see M A B C D E F. Total 6 are there because we are discussing what coordination number 6. So A B C D E F. ठीक है, नाउ फॉर दिस आइसोमर टोटल बेटा यू हैव टू कीप इन माइंड टोटल 15 ज्योमेट्रिकल आइसोमर्स हियर दे आर शोइंग. ओके, नाउ वन ऑफ द इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट इज व्हाट, हियर सीस एंड ट्रांस आइसोमर्स विल नॉट शोज. ओके, व्हाट बेटा, सीस एंड ट्रांस आइसोमर हियर विल नॉट शो बिकॉज हियर ऑल डिफरेंट लिगेंड ऑल different monodentate ligands are there, that's why here what it will not show your cis and trans isomers. Okay, now whatever we discuss regarding what your monodentate ligands, okay, now we will discuss regarding your bidentate ligands, whether they are showing with coordination number 6, whether they are showing geometric isomerism or not. See here beta, that we will discuss here. Okay, I know you are writing here. Now we will discuss regarding your bidentate ligand. So we can write as a type M A thrice type. Okay, M A thrice type. Okay, so A means what? As you know, A is what? Your symmetrical bidentate ligand. Symmetrical bidentate ligand. Okay, as you know, which are those type? Your thylindiamine, then your oxaliodine. Okay, these are what belongs to your. Yes, symmetrical bidentate ligands. Suppose if you are drawing having this type MAA thrice type, so see what will happen beta, your M here as like this square, coordination number 6, yes or no? So here suppose if you draw as like this, as like this, and here like this. So M A thrice over. Now can you tell me which type of isomer it is, whether it is cis or trans? So say they are in same side, so these are what yesterday, or we can say in previous lecture only, what we saw with the help of one diagram. Okay, I show with the help of notebook and one bottle. Okay, suppose it is a plane. Okay, then this what all here, when it is same side, we call it as a what? Cis isomers. Therefore these are what? Cis isomer. Now how we can draw beta what is trans isomer as like this. So see here, trans isomer, your metal here, ठीक है, opposite side, A, here A, as like this, A, A, ठीक है, now see here, here also your A, here also your A, so we can show like this, so these are what, opposite, therefore these are trans isomer, ठीक है, understood, I hope you understood this, ठीक है, now we'll discuss beta having a type aim, pay attention, see, next we will discuss here, M, AA twice B2, M, AA twice B2, so see here how we can show, as like this, see, very much interesting this, and easy, see, as like this, so see here, suppose if you drawn here, B and B, okay, now we need to show M A2, yes, M A twice B2, as like this we can show, see here, here also your A isomer completed, A, here also your A, then completed, understood, so these are what, cis, take a, these are what beta, cis, now beta how we can show trans, very much easy, pay attention, very much easy, your M, take a, as like this, now here your B, opposite side, here your A type also, means bidentate ligand also what, on opposite side, so we call it as a what, trans, these are on same side, therefore we call it as a what, cis, so the, we can observe, yes, understood, opposite side, so these are what, beta, trans, now again we will discuss, suppose if we, if you are discussing, next over time, okay, see, M, A, twice BC, so M, A, twice BC, so better way I will remove, you have to rewrite again, okay, beta, you have to rewrite again, I am doing here only, see, BC, BC, so same beta, cis and trans will occur, okay, suppose if you are considering example, so as like this, COEN twice BRCL, finish, okay, understood, so these are what, your cis and trans isomers, okay, now suppose if you are discussing type MAB thrice, okay, I hope you wrote this all contained, okay, now we will discuss beta, say, now we will discuss, yes, MAB thrice, M, A, B, what beta, yes, M, A, B thrice, and A, B means you know, A, B is what, yes, unsymmetrical, unsymmetrical bidentate ligand, unsymmetrical bidentate ligand, okay, ठीक है, now we will show here, ठीक है, suppose if you are taking example of glycinate, as you know glycinate formula, yes, NH2CH2COO minus, these are what, your glycinate formula, okay, AB, so we can write in terms of first AB, say your as like this, metal, okay, say, ठीक है, so here what, A, B, as like this, A, B, your as like this here, A and B, ठीक है, A, B thrice. Now, suppose here, ठीक है, these are what beta, yes, says. Now suppose it's time to discuss regarding trans. So how we can draw? See how we can draw when your trans condition we have to draw. So see here very much easy. Your A take a means A B here, one A B here. And your another AB here. So if you are observing, these are what? On opposite side, these also what in opposite side. You got beta, see. You can observe carefully here. Okay. See, these are opposite side. Understood? ठीक है, ए बी ए बी एंड ए बी, सो दीज आर वी कॉल इट एज अ वॉट ट्रांस आइसोमर. ठीक है, आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड दिस रिगार्डिंग योर ए बी ए बी ए बी थ्री टाइप आइसोमर. ठीक है, यू हैव टू ड्रॉ, यू नीड टू ड्रॉ दिस ऑल केयरफुली. Okay, now with the help of this glycinate also we can show easily. Okay, now these are all about we saw, yes, in isomerism. First we will revise here within a few minutes what we saw in your isomerism. Yes, isomerism have a type, your structural isomerism, stereoisomerism. In structural isomerism, you saw types, ionization, solvate or hydrate isomerism, coordination isomerism, linkage isomerism. So you must know these all types with their examples, with their definitions. You need to revise thoroughly this all part. Okay. Now see, we will discuss optical isomerism. Okay. See here. Optical isomerism. Now in optical isomerism, what will happen? See, we need to, before starting of our optical isomerism, means whether that substance, okay, whether that substance is optically active or optically inactive, we need to discuss first optical activity. Okay. Optical activity. This thing also already studied in 11th standard in previous year in your isomerism part, optical activity. Here also same, but in regarding your coordination compounds, or we can say for coordination complexes. Okay. So beta, you have to write here, yes, optical activity. ठीक है, ऑप्टिकल एक्टिविटी. नाउ सी हियर व्हाट विल हैपन इन दिस केस आर इन योर ऑप्टिकल एक्टिविटी. वी नीड हियर सम सोर्स ऑफ लाइट. ठीक है, व्हाट वी हियर नीड सम सोर्स ऑफ लाइट. ओके, उसके अंदर पीपीएल के, दैट इज प्लेन पोलराइज लाइट वी वांट फ्रॉम दैट source. Okay, so here we can call it as a, see, as like this. Suppose, see here one white light, okay, it has a tendency to reflect in all direction, Okay, like that white light we have to choose and we have to take. After this, Nicole prism. Nicole prism. Okay, now after white light, then it will transfer into Nicole prism. You will get what? One plain polarized light. Plain polarized light, we can in short call it as a PPL, plain polarized light. And this plain polarized light is what? For checking optical activity. For checking optical activity, when this plain polarized light which we pass through an aqueous solution of coordination compound. Now what will happen? Yes, when this plane polarized is passed through the aqueous solution of what? Coordination compound. Then here two types of observations we got here. Okay, how here we can say two types of observation? Either your that light PPL is remain as it is, okay, remain as it is, means this does not affect with this original light. It means that your substance, whatever your coordination compound is what? Yes, your coordination compound is what? Optically inactive. When you will get like that direction of your PPL, that is plain polarized light, okay, we call it as a what? That your compound, that is coordination compound, is what? Optically active. Okay, now when you this plain polarized light is rotated through clockwise direction, we call it as a D isomer. D stands for what? D or here we can say with sign also we can mention plus, dextrorotatory. And here anti-clockwise, suppose your PPL will rotate in anti-clockwise direction, okay, we call it as a L with negative sign, that is dextrorotatory and leo rotatory. Basically these are what? Yes, these are your optically active only, okay. And you must know here, and also you know because you studied in this previous year in organic chemistry, okay, both these D and L isomers, whatever your dextro and leo, forms a enantiomeric pairs, okay, enantiomeric isomer, or we can say enantiomeric pair, okay. Now optical active compound, okay, and you must know here whatever your optically active compounds are what? Mirror images of each other, and we call it as a, this what? As a enantiomeric pair, okay, or enantiomers, okay. Now for active optical activity, okay, I hope you drawn this all, okay. Now one more important part regarding this optical activity, see what it is, beta, regarding your optical activity. One important condition that we will discuss here, see, no symmetry, when in that compound there is a no symmetry, or we can say unsymmetrical. No symmetry means what? Yes, optically active, that coordination compound. Okay, when there is a symmetry, in that coordination compound, we call it as a what? Optically inactive. So it is, box kar do isko. Okay, it is very much important. Okay, now how this optical activity we use in coordination compound, so that we will discuss beta here, how we can use. So in case of your coordination number 4, in the case of coordination number 6, so we will discuss here. Now we will discuss in first regarding your optical activity with coordination compound. See, with a coordination compound having coordination number 4. So see here, what will happen when we discuss with coordination number what beta? Yes, 4. So see here, we will discuss, suppose regarding tetrahedral complexes. Okay, suppose if you will discuss regarding your tetrahedral complexes, so here we can't separate enantiomeric pairs of tetrahedral complexes. Okay, basically what? We can't separate, we can't isolate the tetrahedral complexes. Okay, therefore we are not discussing with coordination number 4. Okay, means here regarding your tetrahedral complexes, they are not showing optical activity at all. Therefore we are not discussing this. Now your second is what? Yes, second is your square planar complexes. Okay, now see here, in square planar complexes what will happen? This ligand have one plane only. Whatever all these ligands, suppose if you draw here as like this, okay, it is your metal. Okay, see, as you know, whatever these ligands are on what? One plane only, means they are showing symmetry. Therefore square planar complex does not show optical isomerism. Okay, you have to write in your notebook, because from this square planar complexes, suppose if you are thinking about in monodentate ligand, regarding monodentate ligand, they are in one plane. Basically these, what are in one plane only, what are square planar complexes, so they are showing symmetry. So if they are showing symmetry, means what? They are optically inactive. Okay, does not show optical isomerism, means your tetrahedral complex also not showing whatever your optical isomerism, and your square planar complexes also, they are not showing your optical isomerism. Okay, now it's time to discuss what with coordination number 6. So coordination number 6, okay, in coordination number 6, or we can say what? See here, coordination 6 with octahedral complexes. Okay, now again here same. Okay, what beta? Same here. Yes, whatever types, MA6 type MA6 type, whether they will show optical isomerism. Yes, no, because here all are same ligand and they are showing what? Symmetry here, metal as like this, suppose we draw A, here also A. Okay. So see here, there is a symmetry, and if you saw here also your A, here also your A, means they are showing symmetry. Okay. So it will not show optical activity, OA, optical activity. Okay, or we can say optically these are what? Optically inactive. Understood. Now see here, suppose if you are considering same, suppose A5B, suppose if you are considering MA5B, there also what? These are also will not showing optical activity. Okay, because one only ligand will change. Okay, now suppose if you are considering here, suppose we will write beta 1 type having what? MA4B2. Okay, and suppose we will draw here and we will discuss whether they are showing optical activity or not. See, MA4B2, A is monodentate ligand, B is also another monodentate ligand. Okay, so see here, B, suppose I will draw here B as like this, A, and A. See here, suppose if you draw, okay, one symmetric, okay, so beta, pay attention, ABB, yes. Suppose if you draw like this, are you concentrating? Okay. Now suppose these are in symmetry. So these are what? Same isomers A, therefore here what? Symmetry, and due to symmetry, see here, due to symmetry, they are not showing optical isomerism. O dot I dot optical isomerism, or we can say optical, not showing optical activity, means what? Optically inactive. Okay. Now suppose if you draw on here, jar ka apan ithe kay draw kelo, yes, cis isomer draw kelo. Okay, ya apan ithe kay draw kelo, cis isomer, because here BB on same side, A also same side, so we can all here call it as a cis isomer. Now suppose if you draw on here trans isomer, so what will happen in this case? Are you observing? Yes, see here, M metal as like this. Okay, your B here, your this B here, A, observing A, so see here, suppose if you are considering here as a this plane, so these are what? Same trans, but it has a symmetry, and due to symmetry, these are what? Is optically inactive. Okay, optically inactive, same only it will here as like this, here also. Okay, you have to draw this carefully. Okay, you have to draw this carefully. Whatever symmetry I wrote, that also beta you have to mention. Okay, I hope you understood this content. Okay, see, you have to write whatever I am saying. See, suppose we will show next MA2B2C2. Okay, suppose we will discuss here another case here. M. M. A2, B2, C2.
Six are there. Octahedral complex is there. Okay, so see here. What will happen, beta, if you are trying to draw this? See, as like this. Suppose if we were trying to draw this. Okay, like this. Here B. Here B. Here A. Here also your A. And C and C. Suppose if we draw like this. Okay. So whether these are C's or transisomer, yes, these are one and same side. Here also same side. So we can call it as a C's isomer. But what about optical activity? What about optical activity? Suppose if you drawn here one symmetry. Okay. Suppose if you pass one plane as like this. Yes, these two are what? Different ligands. So they are showing what? Optical. Optically, whatever this compound is what? Belongs to optically active. Okay. So optically active or means we can show as a mirror images. So we can draw mirror image as like this. See here. Yes, your aim. Here, okay, A, C, here also your A, C, and B and B, okay, mirror images, understood, optically active. Now see here, suppose if you will draw trans, okay, so suppose if you will draw here trans. Regarding C's isomer, we saw it is optically active. Suppose we will try to draw here what trans. Okay, so see here. Suppose I will draw here trans isomer, here your metal as like this. Okay, see A2, B2, C2. Here your A, B, C. Here also your what A, B, and C. Yes, these are what trans. Say this to A on opposite side, to B on opposite side, so C on opposite side. And here, suppose we passed plane. Suppose we pass plane as like this. See here. Okay. So same ligands here. See. Therefore, what? Whatever you are this trans what? Optically what beta? Inactive. I hope you understood this. Okay. Clearly understood. Okay. Now suppose if we will discuss here. Regarding, okay, you have to draw this all carefully, neatly. Okay, see, suppose if you draw here about A, B, C, D, E, F. 3, 4, 5, 6 octahedral complexes having coordination number 6. So what will happen regarding this? Yes, beta, total 15 geometrical isomerisms are possible here. Okay, 15 geometrical, or we can say 15 mirror images also they are giving us. 15 mirror images. Okay, then total number of stereoisomers. Total number of stereoisomers is what? Yes, your 15 geometrical isomerism plus 15 what? Mirror images. So total 30. ठीक है, टोटल 30 मीन्स टोटल एनांशमर्स, टोटल एनांशमर्स यू विल गेट 30 एंड वट एवर एनांशमेरिक पेयर्स,
यस बेटा एनांशो मेरिक पेयर्स यू विल गेट हाउ मच, यस 15,
ठीक है. सो दिस थिंग वी सॉ रिगार्डिंग वॉट, रिगार्डिंग योर मोनोडेंटेट लिगैंड्स. ओके, इन कोऑर्डिनेशन सिक्स, नंबर सिक्स और हियर वॉट ऑक्टाहेड्रल कॉम्प्लेक्सेस. ठीक है, नाउ वी विल डिस्कस विथ बाइडेंटेट लिगैंड विथ कोऑर्डिनेशन नंबर सिक्स. ओके, बाइडेंटेट लिगैंड, सो इट इज वेरी मच इंटरेस्टिंग दिस ऑल्सो विथ बाइडेंटेट लिगैंड्स. ठीक है, सी when bidentate ligands are present in octahedral complexes, when bidentate
ligands are present in this beta octahedral complexes. Okay,
so we will discuss now that also means again in AA thrice. Okay, we saw in GI also. Okay, so we will discuss beta here regarding cis and trans, then we will discuss what about. Okay, see we will discuss regarding AA thrice type. Okay, AA thrice type we will discuss. Okay, here with coordination octahedral complexes. See how we can draw here, beta. Your this metal as like this. Okay. Here your A. Take A. As like this. A. So basically these are what? Cis only. Okay, see. Now, suppose if we saw here, there is a no symmetry because these are what? Bidentate ligand. And if you are जबरदस्ती जर का आपण केलं याचं सिमेट्री पास करण्याचं, सो व्हॉट विल हॅपन हियर, व्हॉट एव्हर बायडेंटेड लिगँड विल डिस्टर्ब. व्हॉट विल हॅपन बेटा, बायडेंटेड लिगँड विल डिस्टर्ब, देअर फोर वी कांट डिस्टर्ब दॅट, सो देअर इज अ नो सिमेट्री. देन नो सिमेट्री इज व्हॉट? येस, दीज आर व्हॉट? ऑप्टिकली active. Okay, optically active here, so you can take as a mirror images fastly without wasting time as like this. Okay, so here your A, say A, here also A, your A. Okay, understood. Now same type, suppose if we will discuss what beta, suppose if we will discuss here trans isomer of this, so these are what? Basically cis isomer. Okay, cis isomer, suppose we will discuss, so pay attention, suppose we will discuss beta of this only type of trans. See, as like this, your metal, take a, your here A, as like this, A, take a, A, so here as like this, there is a symmetry, we can pass plane, so we get two equal halves.
therefore these are what? Basically it is trans, but these are optically. What with optically? In active. Optically what with in active. Okay. Now one more we will discuss here, MA twice B2. Okay. Pay attention. You have to write correctly, neatly. Okay. See. MA2B2. Suppose we will discuss this. Now what will happen of this? See. Your metal as like this. We need to draw frequently. Okay. Here your B, here A. A, okay. A, okay. A made two, A twice. So A twice as like this, and these are what monodentate ligand. So here, yes, your cis isomer. Okay, so cis isomer, there is a no symmetry means what? Yes. Optically active. So without wasting time, we can take what mirror images. You can also draw immediately mirror images as like this. A, okay. Here what your A. Here your B, here your B. And same suppose we will discuss. And same, suppose we will discuss regarding your what? Regarding your trans isomer. Okay. Now see what will happen if we will discuss trans isomer of this type, MA twice B2. Your M here as like this. Okay. Here your B, here your B. Here A as like this, A. Okay, trans, yes, we can pass plane. So it has a symmetry. So it has a symmetry means what? Optically inactive. Okay, optically inactive. So beta, I hope you understood this all content of our today's lecture. Okay. You have to work on that. Okay. You have to understand this. If you will get any, if you are facing any difficulty, you can, that we will discuss in our Google Meet session also. Okay. Now, take care of yourself and thank you very much.